Hello dear children, all you are welcome in today's maths class. So students, today we are going to do word problem questions of unit 7 and that is your worksheet 4. Okay, so let's start. Question number 1 is, 3 milkmen are separately carrying 36 liter, 250 milliliter, 58 litre, 396 milliliter and 66 litre, 324 milliliter of milk in their containers. Find out what is the total quantity of milk with them. So students, here it is given that we have three different containers. Three different containers we have and these three containers contain milk. Okay, these three containers contain milk. And we want to find that the total quantity of milk in these three containers. Total quantity means we have to do addition here. If we will add the quantity of milk of these three containers, then we can get the total quantity of these three containers. Now students, first step we have done, we have to do addition here. Now second step is make a statement. So statement we will make with the help of question. Okay, so first line statement we will make. First line, milk contained by first milkman. Milk contained by first milkman, it is given 36 liter, 250 milliliter. And milk contained by second milkman, it is given 58 liter, 398 milliliter. And third, milk contained by third milkman. So that is 66 liter, 324 milliliter. Now we want to find the total milk contained by three milkmen. So we will write total quantity of milk. So we will add these three quantities. So we get 960 liter, 972 milliliter. So this quantity contained by three milkmen. And last line write down, three milkmen contain 160 liter, 972 milliliter milk. This is the statement of question number 1. I hope all of you have understood this question. Let's do question number 2. So students, question number 2, B part is, a shopkeeper purchased 45 liter 500 milliliter of mineral water. During the day, he sold out 28 liter 755 milliliter water. How much mineral water was left with him? So students, it is given that shopkeeper have total 45 liter 500 milliliter water in the morning time. In the morning time he has this container and this is the 45 liter 500 milliliter water. Now students, during the day he sold out how much water? 28 liter 755 milliliter water he sold out. Means this much water he sold out and how much water left with him? This we want to find. How much water left with him? So this part, it means ki we have 45 liter 500 milliliter water and this part sold out. So this part left. Okay, this part left, it means we have to subtract this part from the total part. If we will subtract this part from the total part, then we can get this part. In this way, do this question, make a statement. Students, we will write quantity of mineral water. Quantity of mineral water is 45 liter, 500 milliliter. Quantity of mineral water sold. Okay, quantity of mineral water sold is 28 liter, 755 milliliter. This much we have mineral water and this quantity sold out. 28 liter, 755 milliliter. Now, what we want to find? Quantity of mineral water left. Okay. This quantity we have, this quantity sold out. Then now, how much quantity left of mineral water? So, if we will subtract the sold out quantity, quantity from the total quantity, then we can get the left quantity. Okay, so left quantity is 16 liter 745 milliliter. This is the answer. Last line you can write 16 liter 745 milliliter mineral water left with shopkeeper. This is the answer of B part. Now students, let's do next part. So C part is Raju mixed 2 liter 750 ml of cow's milk in 7 liter 5 ml of buffalo's milk. How much milk did Raju have in all? So this question is also very easy students. Cow milk and buffalo milk given here. 2 liter 750 ml cow milk and 7 liter 5 ml buffalo milk. Raju mixed both these milks. Now we want to find that how much total milk Raju have. How much total milk did Raju have at all? Total milk means addition. So we will add both the milks and we can get the total milk. Now next step is make a statement. So students, first of all we will write quantity of cow's milk. It is given 2 liter 750 milliliter. Then we will write quantity of buffalo's milk. It is also given 7 liter 5 milliliter. Now students, remember it, 5 milliliter where we will write. Don't write 5 milliliter under 7. As I told you that we will write the ones place digit under ones place. So the here ones place is 0, tens place is 5, hundred place is 7. So we will write 5 under ones place. And on tens place and hundred place you can write 0, 0. If you will not write 0, 0, then the answer will not be wrong. The answer will be correct. Okay. But for your information, you can write 0, 0. Okay. Now, total quantity. So, we have to add these two quantities. Then we get 9 liter 755 milliliter. It means Raju has 9 liter 755 milliliter milk in all. This is the answer. So this is the C part. Now D part, do yourself. Now we will do the last part, E part, we are going to do. E part students, let's read the question firstly. E part is, Ramu's bucket hold 9 liter 350 milliliter of water and Shalu's bucket hold 8 liter 455 milliliter of water. Whose bucket hold more water and by how much? So students, here it is given that the total water that bucket holds, it is given. This bucket, let's think this is a bucket and the capacity of this bucket is 9 liter 350 milliliter. Okay, this bucket can hold 9 liter 350 milliliter water. And one more girl is there, Shalu. Shalu have another bucket and this bucket hold 8 liter 455 milliliter water. And we want to find that whose bucket hold more water. Now you all know that 9 liter 350 milliliter is greater than 8 liter 455 milliliter. So it means this bucket of whose bucket is this? Ramu's bucket. Ramu's bucket hold more water than Shalu's bucket. So this is clear to all. Now next question arises here that by how much? By how much we are doing? How much means we are doing comparison? Comparison of Ramu's bucket and Shalu's bucket. So in comparison, you all know that I have already told you that in comparison we will do subtraction. Okay? So Shalu's bucket capacity we will subtract from Ramu's bucket capacity, then we can get that how much more water hold by Ramu's bucket. So let's make a statement now. So students, in next question we will write capacity of Ramu's bucket. Okay, capacity of Ramu's bucket is 9 liter 350 milliliter. And capacity of Shalu's bucket is also given 8 liter 455 milliliter. Now we want to compare these two buckets and we want to find here whose bucket hold more water. So look here, 9 liter is greater than 8 liter. It means Ramu's bucket 9 liter 350 milliliter is greater than 8 liter 455 milliliter. It means Ramu's bucket holds more water. Now how much more? This is the question also. How much more means we are doing comparison of these two quantities. Okay, so in comparison means we have to do subtraction. So we have subtract capacity of Shalu's bucket from the capacity of Ramu's bucket. So 9 liter 350 milliliter minus 8 liter 455 milliliter. The answer is 895 milliliter. It means Ramu's bucket hold more water by 895 milliliter. So it means Ramu's bucket hold 895 milliliter more water than Shalu's bucket. So this is the answer, students. This is the E part. Do D part yourself. If you will not be able to do D part, then we will discuss in live class. So now, thank you. Have a nice day.